The former Bosque Farms mayor makes history across the world and takes New Mexico to new heights. Action 7 News reporter Alana Gold explains the once-in-a-lifetime achievement.
It was just unbelievable.
Roger Baldwin and his wife just got back from a vacation they will never forget.
It was a trip of a lifetime.
The Chinese government invited them, along with 13 other hot air balloonists from around the world, to visit Guiyang, Mongolia, and show their skills.
We were the first Americans to ever fly a hot air balloon in Inner Mongolia, and that was a real treat.
Baldwin says these Chinese leaders had their eyes on his dragon balloon, called Azul. In Chinese culture, the dragon is symbolic, having magical powers. And when Azul landed on Chinese soil for the first time,
hundreds and hundreds of people came out to touch the balloon because they thought if they touched the dragon, they would live longer.
Baldwin flew for 2 weeks in the city with a population of 210,000 people, and the event attracted massive crowds.
The opening night when I launched, they figured there was over 1 million spectators watching this.
During Baldwin's visit, he met with top Chinese leaders. They decided to make Bosque Farms and Guiyang sister cities for hot air ballooning.
The governor and the mayor of China point blank asked me if I would be back next year.
Which means Azul and Baldwin will make another trip overseas. In Valencia County, Ilana Gold, KOAT Action 7 News.
Baldwin says his trip will greatly benefit New Mexico. Chinese air balloonists promised him they'll be here for next year's balloon fiesta.